Anita, y Bonita. I am beyond blessed to have been given the honor of being your mom. I thank God every day for entrusting me with such a beautiful girl and for allowing me to raise a beautiful girl. You've grown right before her eyes and inside and out. You are so thoughtful, charismatic, sarcastic, super funny, but most importantly, you have a beautiful soul. You're an amazing daughter, sister, cousin, friend, and the list goes on. But most importantly, you are truly an amazing person. You are compassionate and have such a big heart and an even bigger spirit. Take everything that God has laid before you and enjoy your life to the fullest.
Anna, I am who I am today because of you. You gave me the will to get my stuff together and become something that you can be proud of. Literally, you changed my life, Anna. And for that, I thank you. When you came into this world, it was a blessing in disguise. Basically, take what God's given you and do something with it. I know you're gonna be great. You're a super smart girl, bright, and we all love you. The rush
of the unknown. Kinda, happy birthday. We hope you have an amazing day. You are the light of our lives, and we wish nothing but the best for you today and always.
Anita, I hope you have an amazing night, and I really look forward to watching you grow older and mature and going to school and seeing really what you do with your future, because you're a really bright girl, and I love you with all my heart. More than just a glimpse in time, speaking to the soul of every longing, calling it to deeper light. The light in the wilderness, we were made for all of this. You alone, my confidence, ready for it all. This is who we are, and this is where.
This is who we are, and this is where it starts.